Alright, here we go. The lift is installed. Now we're talking what?
25 and a half, or no, 28 and a half.
28 and a half, okay. That was 25 and 5 eighths.
This is 28 and a half.
Alright, wow, that's nice. Okay, so we're the same front and back now, which is what I was hoping for.
This one is more like 28 and a quarter.
Okay. Alright, sounds good. We got a little more clearance underneath now. Now I can slide a floor jack under the whole vehicle. Before, it would hit that first drop down on the Panzer plate, but now it slides all the way completely under with room to spare. So that's going to be handy for working on it. Worked good.